been shaved except to give it a reasonably smooth recording surface. I've installed it on the Edison Standard B cylinder phonograph, and I'm using the recorder in the up position, which means basically I've raised it up in the carriage and tightened it in position using the thumb screw, which gives you a significant amount of movement in the stylus, which allows you to use a greatly oversized recording blank.